Hey guys, and welcome back to another video on my channel. We're here with the Eyrie of Clerics with Jill. Yes, I've got Jill back for a little bit. Felt like using Jill and... Hold on. Okay. We got a schoolgirl right here. If I grab her with that, in the gym. Yeah, we've also got Cheryl in the room. I'm gonna die. What is that? It was me. Girl is Cheryl. I thought we were young Jim. Fair enough. There. Get ourselves healed up. Act like nothing happened. How are we gonna do that? Fair play. I don't have anything to rescue her, that's all I thought. I do play Adam, which has my borrowed time and stuff on, but... everything I could for Cheryl there. Besides being so rusty, obviously, that's everything I could for Cheryl. I know, you're rescue. You. No one's in again. Why is no one doing again? I don't know why he's so protective of those gems over there. Seems a little strange, actually. What the hell? You must be... These skins these days make it so impossible to tell who it is. Thank you. Ah, so that is Mia, yes. I want to try and get a gentle load on. stuff with it, but yeah, look at that. Why should you come after me? It's slightly tedious having to run away from you. Demogorgon ever. Thank you. I don't trust that he's not got no head. I'm gonna destroy this. I've now got to play really, really safe. Nice. All I've done this entire game is just run. Oh, come on, love. Demo, really? You are obsessed. Why? Can't be bothered. You obsessed little Demogorgon. Just leave. I can't do that. Obsessed. Every single time he just kept going for me. As well. Don't all die to him, please. They're both dead. That does surprise me. That really does surprise me. You know, that happens. I wanna see what this killer had, because I wanna see why he kept targeting me out of everyone. Did that for last. Scordance. Nurse's calling, so he knew where I was. Barbecue. Yeah, that killer was obsessed. Really, really obsessed. I'll see you in game number two.
Okay, we're back at the Fractured Galaxy. Hopefully I can do a little bit better with Adam instead of Jill. And this girl has corrupt intervention. Brilliant. This should be fun. This should be fun. First three gens I'm gonna see, I won't be able to do. Hopefully there's a totem around here though. That I can bless. Oh, I like using self-care. Hello. Actually what I want. Now let's get this blast. It's in a weird spot as well, it's against a tree.
But
here's the trapper.
That was quick.
I finish this gem and then do that. But I know this is a very, very common looting area, so. This is where Fleet. What's that? Silent Steps. Shadow step. Perhaps up there, with a killer chasing, like, running around the building for so long, I probably still escape him. Without him even realizing he's gone. He's not gonna throw that to his man, is he?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
I need someone else to gems. Back here? Yep. Bless this then. I found two, and I'm already just using them on rinse and repeat. This isn't fun. I can't tell if those two are together or not, because they keep saving each other and yet keep getting injured. You're not helping yourselves here. This is my point, you're not helping yourselves. You're going down, getting injured, and going down again. Besides, you know, potentially waiting to rescue them. It's me, man. It's me and Jake just doing gems. I don't know what's up with me. I don't know. This is not my day. Jake. I knew it was Jake. I just knew it was Jake. It couldn't be anyone else. Oh, that's good, man. I've blessed four totems this game already. I don't want him to destroy him. Damn, Steve. Steve doesn't do himself justice, does he? Steven makes nothing doing himself justice. I don't even think the trap was that hard to go against. He's just dodging his trap, not really anything else. Hopefully Meg is working and has learned her lesson about, you know. Nice. It was lost red line or Steve. I want to try and leave Meg next. She's got a feeling like Meg's in the iron line. Go. Get me out of there! Screw you, Trapper! Screw you! Meg, please. I want to see what you have. What is going on here? Okay. I question what's going on here. But, oh, is that a corrupt intervention and brutal strength? So he must have just been a startup trapper. Fair enough, fair enough.
Either way.
Detective. Huh, even at that. Fair enough. You don't see that poke often. Anyway. If you did enjoy, please like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. And until next time, goodbye.